Yeah, named Alan Bittner from New York State. Rode out here with Greyhound to make this event at Fitz. What we have here is a Explorer 7 Maximum Motor J570W, time delay of 15 seconds, projected altitude just a little over 1 mile high.
How many times have you flown this rocket?
This is my third time. I got my level 2 certification on this rocket on the J350. So this will hit a 1,000 newton second motor, which is my main goal for this year.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 1,000, yeah.